Yep. Right, I asked you on Friday if you wanted to see one of my virtual rides from the Yorkshire Dales from a recent trip up there, and many of you gave me a resounding yes. As you may have guessed, there is going to be a series of at least two videos detailing the full trip, but I also made the effort to get as much on-bike footage as I possibly could so that I could make videos like this for those that are interested. This virtual ride covers a route which is known locally as the Death Road, or so I'm told. This stretch of road is a mecca for motorcyclists who come from far and wide, and I have to say it is a particularly enjoyable ride with gorgeous scenery. Covering the distance between the historic market town of Hawes in Yorkshire and the famous Ribblehead Viaduct. But this 15-minute ride in the last 12 months alone has claimed five motorcyclists' lives. I don't myself think it's a particularly dangerous road. I think it's a case of egos not being able to control themselves. So what you're about to see is a stately, gentlemanly ride, just enjoying the views of the countryside and the wonderful atmosphere. Now, sheep on the road in certain parts of this ride are a common feature. They have a right to be there in common law, so it is your responsibility not to hit them. And if you do hit one, you have a responsibility in road traffic law to report it to a police officer as soon as practicable. The onus is all on you. Now, we actually picked the route up about a mile outside of Hawes because I'd had some camera overheating problems, and people are always asking me about what camera I'm using and camera settings, etc. So I'll preempt that by telling you now I use a DJI Osmo action camera. On this ride I had it set to manual with an ND32 neutral density filter fitted, ISO 100, a frame rate of 25 frames per second with a shutter speed of 1/50th of a second. And I think that's about it. Get yourself a coffee, sit back and enjoy. Here we go.